International circuit. Any moment now, our drivers will take to the track and the Bahrain Grand Prix will begin. There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International circuit, with the best at turn one, of course, and then another soon into turn four. 15 corners here, six to the left and nine to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into the tight left-hander of turn 10. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap. So always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen.
With the race minutes away, thank you.
Nice move. Good job. This lap of the race, keep this up. Teammate by 4.1 seconds. We'll be right back. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Sergio is in the pits. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. A new fastest lap of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. least 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. You're leading the pack, P1. Sergio behind, okay, the gap behind is 38.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. This is your final lap of the race.
Out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams. And Max Verstappen now leads the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing.